Hello, I'm Sienna Bowes. Welcome to my channel, Learning Builds Life, and today we're going to talk about an Olympiad standard question on physics on the topic which is very new to us, that is electric current and circuit. Now, I know this topic is new and we're doing an assertion reasoning question in the beginning, but these kind of questions are quite preliminary. But later on, we will go deeper into this topic theoretically, and then we will solve relevant problems. So now we can move on to our today's question. Assertion. Switch is a simple device which is used to make or break a circuit. Reason. An electric circuit is a complete and continuous path along which current flows. So now we have to analyze whether A and R are true, or one of them is wrong, or something like that. Okay, now let's see our assertion first. A switch is a simple device which is used to make or break a circuit. This statement is completely true because according to the definition of a switch, it is a simple device that is used to make and break a circuit. That is, when the switch is off, no current flows, and when the switch is on, current flows through the circuit. So, this is correct. Our assertion is completely correct. Now, we'll move on to our reason. Reason. An electric circuit is a complete and continuous path along which current flows. This is also completely correct because according to the definition of an electric current, we have an electric current as a complete and continuous path along which current flows, in which if any switch exists, when the switch is off, no current flows through the circuit, and when the switch is on, current flows through the circuit. So this is too correct. Now that we've understood both assertion and reason are correct, we can immediately eliminate C and D, and now we can concentrate on A and B and analyze whether R has any relation with A or not. Now, by reading the reason, an electric circuit is a complete and continuous path along which current flows, this has relation with A because I just mentioned that if any switch exists in the circuit, then if the switch is off, that means current does not flow, and when the switch is on, current does flow. So this proves that R has a relation with A. Therefore, R is the correct explanation of A. So from here, we can understand both A and R are true, and R is the correct explanation of A. And this is our correct answer. I'm giving you a few moments to look at this question and its answer and think on how we analyze the correct answer to sharpen your concept. So now we are moving on to our next question on the same topic. So this is our second question. Assertion. A bulb does not work if it's fused. Reason. A large amount of current passes through a fused bulb. Okay, now I need to do our analysis. First statement is, a bulb does not work if it's fused. This statement is correct because a fused bulb means its filament is broken, and the filament is a high resistance object in the circuit, which makes the bulb an incandescent source of light. That means a source of light that uses heat to produce light. So if the filament is broken, that means the circuit is broken. And as the circuit is broken, there is no flow of current. And as there is no flow of current, the bulb does not work. So our assertion is correct. Our reason. A large amount of current passes through a fused bulb. Now, I just explained to you that a fused bulb meant that the circuit was broken, and you know that a broken circuit means no flow of electric current. So there isn't any way in which a large amount of current can pass through a fused bulb. So our reason is completely false. You can put a cross over here. And now that we have proven that one of them is wrong, we can immediately eliminate A and B. And since after analysis it was found that assertion is correct and the reason is false, it means A is true, but R is false. And this is our correct option. I'm giving you a few moments to look at the question and the answer and think on how we analyzed the correct answer. Sharpen your concept. Hope you enjoyed solving this problems with me, and please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.